works out about 40% of the time if you look back on history, and they'll go for that two-point conversion.